doing out here? Come on. The doctors say there's nothing more they can do. They have to let him go. Stay, be here with us.
Here.
Everyone's here. Chuck.
My father always thought I was weak. And in the moment that mattered most, I was. I couldn't be there when he I left. Ran away. I've been pushing myself to prove him wrong and pushing you away.
I don't think you ran away because you couldn't handle death. I think it's because you couldn't handle feelings. But you're not like that anymore. You're strong. You carry people. You carry me. You're becoming a man in a way that your father never was. Come. Let's see.